shape.
I'm like, hey, what's up, hello? Sent your pretty ass as soon as you came in the door. I just wanna chill, got a sack for us to roll. Married to the money, introduced it to my stove.
We were right, there was no fish here. So, gotta walk back up these stairs. Even though it's not that hard. But, it was still a beautiful sight to come look at. And I would recommend it to people if you come to Alaska. Okay, honestly, I'm so out of breath right now. I just ate 3 cookies. This is really hard. What's your name?
Huh?
What's your name?
Willie.
Willie?
Willie from Anchorage.
That's how you fish, huh? That's how you fish. Update on how we're doing. Doing pretty good so far. We're all catching a good amount. Tom just caught one. Can lift it up. Bleeding. And I get right with my baby. I be in the kitchen cooking pies. I'm like, hey, what's up? Hello. Since you're pretty.
Making our way back home in this RV. It was a great trip. I would definitely do it again. Just, you're able to come out here, enjoy the scenery, you get to fish. I slept a lot because I was tired, but it's like daylight, 20 hours out of the whole day. It's barely dark, but just the whole experience is fun. And if you were going to choose somewhere to go, I would choose Alaska, if you're an outdoors person. So, this basically concludes the trip, and until next time.
17:30, I'm like, hey, what's up, hello? Since you're pretty as soon as you came in the door. I just wanna chill, got a sack for us to roll. Married to the money, introduced her to my stove. Showed her how to whip, and now she remixing for low. She my track queen.